Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll be playing or starting a series, a hardcore series. I'm very excited for this series. So I just recently actually started playing Minecraft on computer. So I'm really excited for this. So I can learn everything in the game. And I got to do all this stuff. So to start off, let's just get us some wood. I know how Minecraft works. I play Minecraft a million times. As you guys know, I make a lot of tutorials and stuff like that. I've shown you guys a big project. Okay, so we're getting some wood. I don't want this wood though. I need more wood, but we'll have to work with it. This cow, stop pushing me. Okay, so let's kill some cows. It turns nighttime. He was doing zigzags. Like it, these cows. I just started playing. Do not judge me. I just started playing on keyboard and mouse, computer, Minecraft. So do not judge me. I feel like this spawn looks like home. This could be our home. I like this. Oh, there's too much grass. But we can work with it. We could live in a forest. Like have a little hut in the forest. We could possibly live underground in a cave. Bring some grass down there and break some stuff. And then place the dirt down. Make a ginormous room where I can plant trees at. And then make a room, like a farm room, I can make farms at. A sheep. That's so much sheep, I can go ahead and make a bed. I like how I'm just one-shotting these sheep. Ooh, this is like a good place for home. Right here. We can have like this little spot mined out right here. But we're ready to Stone Age. That's Stone Age achievement. Let's go. I started playing this not even a month ago. I started playing this 23 days ago. I'm saying the exact number because I know it's the exact number. I started playing this August 31st, September 23rd. So it's been 23 days. This is a good house. I like it. It's very tiny though. When I'm in this hardcore series, you're not gonna think I'm gonna be building big stuff. No. We're gonna be learning together. We're gonna be learning together. So like, I'm not gonna start building some big things like a creeper farm until like episode 202. If I survive for that long, probably not gonna survive at the long at all. But this is a pretty good beginning. There's some music! Let me turn this down. There, it's down. Okay, so now let's play our crafting table right here. Did I just say plant? Place, I meant to say. This is where I have like all my stuff at, so let's make a door. I'm gonna put this right here in my inventory. Now let's just go here. Why am I even doing the craft thing when I can just do this? Let's just. Is there like a. Okay, you cannot see something. So I'm gonna play that right there so I can actually. You know, actually open the chest. Don't think I don't know how to craft a furnace. I know how to craft a furnace. I did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. So there. Now let's actually smelt some of our food. So we can actually eat throughout the night. We are getting kind of hungry. You can die for starvation. So. Yeah, you can die for starvation. So we don't want that. We don't want that. This is perfect. This is kind of perfect timing for my, tools to almost be broken, because I'm actually about to craft some new ones. So look at all the achievements we can get. We can get, like, well, these are not all the achievements you can get. Like, you unlock more achievements as you get more achievements. So smelt iron ingot. Once I smelt it, I think I should get another one right here, up here. I don't know. I don't know. You get more, though. Every time you do, not every time you do an achievement, but every single, like, two or three, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Can't really do anything right now. Okay, let's go out here for a minute and get some wood. And the good thing is, we're actually, like, right here. Right here for a birch forest, but, nobody likes birch. I mean, some people do. Some people don't. I am not a birch. I don't like birch. No, I'm oak. I'm oak. I'm calling some iron. So we got some. Oh, okay. This might be a big vein of iron. Every single time I find iron, I usually find like two. This time I didn't really find that much more. I only got five. I'm gonna save. Okay. I think I have enough. So I'm gonna save this. No. I'm leaving. I'm running. I'm definitely gonna make a bridge to where I can actually run in case there's a mob chasing me or something. So yeah, our food is done. I know it is. And I don't have to use some wood anymore and use my things. So now we just sit here and wait, I guess. Not really. I need to get some wood. Let's get that achievement in 3, 2, 1, let's go. There. Okay, we got a lot of achievements, actually. We got 3 more. I thought it only gives you, like, 2. What I remember is it only gets you these 2. But I guess it gives you the Acquired Diamonds achievement, too. Thought once you craft the Iron Pick, it gives you it. But guess not. Okay. I'm thinking about the thumbnail of this video, because I did a community post, and I said we're doing thumbnails except for shorts. Shorts don't really go well with thumbnails, so not really gonna be doing thumbnails. There's not gonna be any thumbnails for shorts. Maybe I'll do a couple, I don't know. I'm probably not gonna try, but yeah, I'm excited for the thumbnail, because I already have planned on what the thumbnail is gonna look like. I already know. Kinda. I do and I don't. I kinda know and I kinda don't. So there. Gonna exit Iron Pig. Now we unlock these 2 achievements. Okay, we keep unlocking achievements. I have had a Hardcore World where I've gotten all these achievements. I got the cover me in diamond with diamonds and the enchanted. I had every single one that I have right now, and then that's all I had. Husbury. Okay, we have this. Okay, let's make a hoe. Let's pick a hoe. Iron one. Because you gotta have more durability. Okay, so where should we build this at? I feel like, you guys probably not like that noise I made, so I think I'm about to do something. I am. I'm about to make something. I have a good idea. I think this is a good idea. To me, it's a good idea. Turning nighttime, so I'm just gonna stay here and go to sleep. I really want to get the monster hunter achievement. Did you hear that? I went. I mean, like a noise. Wait. Boop. Okay. Okay, we're about to get the Sweet Dreams achievement. I'm just gonna keep clicking until I can go to sleep. Because you need to go to sleep. Or else you'll die. Not really. Not in Minecraft, you won't. So I have a plan where I can dig out a little bit right here. I can dig out this part right here. I'm digging this part out. There, now it looks pretty, it's pretty cleared out. Now I'm gonna get some of this dirt. Gonna make a roof. Make it a little roof. A little roof. Every single episode, I'm gonna expand this. Boom. So we have this now. I'm gonna mine this tube. This right here out. Then I'm gonna get the dirt, place the two, and then boom. Oh well, I gotta get seeds first. So let's just give me some seeds. Oh, how much do I have? Five. I just mined for like a couple seconds. It happened. Okay, I gotta hurry up and plant these. Besides, I want the achievement. Come on. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum. Actually, let's do this. I feel like this is better. So let me just break this. Because I want to actually be able to walk like around it and stuff. Instead of having to walk right into it. Okay, so let's make the bridge. So I already have idea for the bridge. I'm not good at building on Minecraft at all. Like, I'm not even close to being good at building. So now what I want to do is, let's go right here. I did not mean to place it right there, but that's fine. I have a good design going. Just gotta get some wood. Hurry up and grout. Cause there's not really an oak forest anywhere. I don't really like any birch. I don't like any other one. The only thing I like is spruce and oak. Spruce is a pretty nice, but oak is way better, but spruce is pretty good. So this should be enough, so let's just make the wood. I click loud, I don't know why. This, like, it's not, I'm not trying to. Just my mouse, just the way it is. Let me mine all this out. What? Oh! That's nice! That is very nice. I'm just gonna... How did I just found iron like that? How much is it? Only 3. That's what I'm telling you guys. I don't find that much. I don't. Yeah, probably not. Oh, I need more wood. I know I do. Definitely need more wood. Oh yeah, I need a lot more wood. Not a lot, but I do need more wood. Let's grab this. So I'm just gonna upgrade this really quick and then place the wood. I'm probably not gonna be decorating this, the house, like the walls and everything. I just don't feel like that would be necessary. Let's get my doors back so I can place them. Yeah, okay, now I'm pretty much done. Not really, I still gotta add a lot of decoration. The decoration that I feel like will look good to my thing. Look pretty good. This axe is gonna be demolished once I finish this. Not really, actually. This is not even. This isn't even gonna damage my axe. Barely. This is not. So I do have to see some 6 wood left. So the only thing I really need to do is make some. So let's make some. I need to make some sticks, and then some stairs. I only need to make a stair one time. So, boom, there. Well, I kind of had to do that. I don't need 4. I need 2. But since the design, it's just going to look... I think I might need 4, actually. I don't know. But you know... Okay, no, I won't. No, I won't. No, I will not. Let me do it one more time. Okay, now we have 14. So now, well, we can do this. Boom. Not enough. I need more. No, I can't even finish this whole row. It can't even finish it. I might go back and mine that coal. That skeleton should be gone. He should. If he's not, I don't know. I got a good spawn. It's just that I did not get a good spawn with the trees. Not really good. Okay. I don't know why, I just keep saying that. I don't know why I like saying that so much. But I do. So now... This is gonna make me a couple more. So boom, we have that. And now... I can make 12. Not enough. It's not enough. I need a couple more. Don't tell me I need one more. If I need one more, I'm gonna scream. But you know, because I already know the design I'm going for. I have one more left. And that's okay. Yeah, but I need more wood, actually. I have to actually put something in our thing. What the freak did I just do? Somebody tell me in the comments how I can, just quickly bring it to my inventory. Well, I know how to quickly bring it to my inventory, but how do I quickly put it in here? I cannot speak. I've been stuttering a lot lately, and I gotta control it. So, this video is coming close to an end. this video is pretty long, so I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna have to make this pretty quick. I'm just not gonna talk for the rest of the video. Okay, I just need a little bit more wood. Once I get this little bit more wood, I'm good. I can just finish the thing, and then I can actually upgrade it a lot better the next time I play. Hopefully this video does not take too long to process and upload, because I really want this video to upload. Hopefully it does not take a full day like one of my other videos did. One of my most recent videos. So I'm gonna go here. Why did I open a mandatory? So let's create some wood. This is a situation where I have to make more, sticks. Well, not a lot of sticks, so I don't even know why I just made that. I basically just wasted some stuff. Okay. So okay, boom. We're about to be close to that end. When will I be able to speak again? I'm actually not going to be finishing this in this video. It's not possible for me to actually finish this, because this video is too long, so. So, guys, sorry to say this, but hello. Go. I was about to say hello, and I stopped myself, but it sounded like I said a curse word. So YouTube, don't think I said a cuss word, because I try to say hello. When I'm not supposed to, I was about to say, hello guys, welcome back. I'm not, this is the end of the video. So, at the end of the video, we watch the sunset go down. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe, 1,000 subscribers coming soon. If once we hit that, I don't know why, I've just been so hyped to hit that, I don't know why. But I really want to hit that. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and bye guys.